just watch that big rock right in the middle. You don't want that to smash into your front end. You'll see it sticking up there.